name is Spivey, and I'm from Baltimore, Maryland, originally, USA. And I am here working on a piece, 10 duets, on a theme of rescue. Duets on a Theme of Rescue is a piece for 5 dancers, 3 men and 2 women. If you think about being rescued, or if you think about somebody in a state of needing rescue, and maybe thinking about their vulnerability, their want, their desire, maybe thinking about the impulse and the tension in that scenario.
Driving through the movement. So I think that the audience feels that. Either your courage comes out if you're alone, and that kind of pushes you through the moment, or someone else's care or feeling for you rescues you. So those feelings always changed depending on how I was feeling in life.
Together with someone, and you have to feel the skin, and you get sweaty with someone else's sweat, and you feel their heat and they feel yours. And if you listen close enough, you can feel a person's heartbeat, or you can tell when someone is a little bit scared. You feel that in their body. So all of those things are more research in human experience, which is very important to the piece, for sure. If we want to talk about being in a state of rescue and being rescued or being a rescuer, I think it's important to practice observing and listening and being in the present moment.